Hey everybody, welcome back. So I'm doing this YouTube video that is that today I'll be drawing the reintroduction of cheetah of India. So I'm gonna draw the South African cheetah because of somewhere November this year, 2021, the government or whatever in India says about bring back cheetahs into the wild of India by bring South African cheetahs from Namibia, I guess. Sorry, it's just I'm pretty tired right now. It was like busy today, so let's just go on ahead and let's get started. So I'm gonna start right here. And I'm gonna go like this. It was just a busy day. I mean, I was just tired and stressed because of, you know, I've been taking care of stuff that I was busy for. Okay. So. Oh, yeah. All right. Oops. Looks like I have to fix this, but it's no problem. Sorry guys, it's just you know, you guys already know that I'm just tired, you know. I mean, I've been busy a lot of day, like doing favors. I mean, and especially that I'm nervous that, like, what if I mess up in this video? Like what if I haven't not take it easy of, like, what if I'm not patient of trying to draw a cheetah? But I'm just gonna do my best I can. Well, sorry if I was really negative because, well, I mean, I just went out and help out too when I got home after. Even I'm nervous of this video that I'm making of what I'm doing right now. You know. But I'm fine. But anyway, I'm just draw the legs. You know what? Okay.
Oh, where'd she be? going a little bit. Didn't hold that knife.
Right. So all right, so I'm gonna color. I remember like 5 months ago, I guess, or 6 months ago, me and my family went to the San Diego Zoo Safari Park, and it was the blast. We had a good time. And when we were there, we saw all kinds of awesome animals, including the cheetah from Africa. I know. Pretty cool, huh? But what I like the most is the great one-horned rhino from Asia, like India and Nepal, originally from the great one-horned rhino. Also the lions that I like, the tigers and the platypus. But it's just too bad to have no Asian elephants there, just only the African ones. Well, why the Asian ones? Because they're really rare in Southeast Asia. But I always wanted to meet it again in person. I did actually meet it in person when I was little. I just don't remember. I mean, I do, but it's just been a while. So, okay, I'm gonna draw some spots. Yeah. Okay. Oh, and I also forgot to put on music when I draw. Sorry about this. Well, my computer has been slow today. It's been slow in the morning or in the afternoon. That happened today. I don't know why it does that, but I hated it how it is. But now it's working. Okay. All right, that is it for today. I hope you guys enjoyed this video and you guys have a wonderful day. Bye.